Byron Bay Wildlife Hospital exists to treat all Australian native animals, and you know, whales are very much part of that. This was the first time we've ever attended a whale, which is a pretty big deal, and we know it's going to happen again. We know there's going to be strandings, we know there's going to be entanglements, and you know, to be able to be here and be available, this was a Saturday and into a Sunday, is pretty vital. Well, by having the number of wildlife vets in attendance, it maximised the whale's chances of survival. And to have Dr. Claire Madden from SeaWorld and Dr. Duane March from National Parks and Wildlife Service Coffs Harbour and their knowledge and expertise and impart that to our team was invaluable. And you know, this weekend saw us collaborate with Orca for the first time in a meaningful way. And I know that in spite of the fact that we lost this whale, there'll be long-term benefits from what happened. We felt quite privileged and honoured to be in the presence of such an extraordinary animal.